There is realm in my... Good to see you.
Yeah?
I'd like to talk to you about something.
Look at how far we've come. It's all becoming so overwhelming. The Starborn, the artifact visions, the music. Is it all worth it?
Mateo, are you having a crisis of faith? You?
What if the Starborn are right? What if our hunt for the artifacts is a fool's errand, doomed to failure and catastrophe?
You think we're doing the wrong thing? We just want answers. Isn't that why we all joined in the first place? The noble quest of discovery?
I'm sorry. I'm not trying to shame either of you. Blame the workings of a worried mind. I just hope that this journey doesn't turn us into something that we wouldn't recognize from where we are now.
Hate to interrupt, but I have a favor to ask. Lot of equipment on the Eye has reached the span's end. If we're going to find more artifacts further out, we need work done. Got the nods and signs from Sarah and Walter for the materials, but I need hands. Won't be going alone. Need more than just the you and I. Asked around. A few constellations are already on their way up.
Can't wait to head up to the Eye again.
Well, if it isn't the newest addition to the family.
Sarah was just regaling us with a story involving her and Vladimir that is clearly 100% fabricated.
Are you...
calling me a liar, Cartray?
No, ma'am. Wouldn't dream of it.
At this point, we've all got stories that sound made up. Lucky that all of us here know they're true.
Some of our stories are a bit weirder than others, you gotta admit.
Okay, sure, but it's not a contest, Barrett. None of us thought we'd end up here like this. I was sure I'd have a nice, quiet, boring career in Mast.
I kind of figured I'd just keep securing religious relics.
Sorry, I couldn't quite hear that. Did you say securing or stealing?
You're never gonna let it go, are you?
You should know by now that is not how Walter operates. He never lets anything go. It's gotten him this far.
Now, Andresia, I'm sure your answer would be something about the life of a smuggler. Am I right?
It was perhaps not my plan, but my options were limited.
Hey, no judgment here. In addition to weird stories, I think we've all done a few things we're not proud of.
And that is one contest Barrett would definitely win.
What about you? I know you were kind of thrown into all this.
Discovered an artifact and tussled with pirates all on his first day. No big deal, right? I think we've all said, or at least thought, something similar.
Too right. We're all here for a reason, and a damn good one.
That's why we're all here. Even as this gets weirder and weirder.
It's all important. Probably the most important thing there is. And soon, we're gonna understand what it all means.
The optimism in this room right now could power all of New Atlantis. I love it.
We have an incredibly capable group of people here. We have a path to follow, and we're going to see where it leads.
We're going to figure out what this all means and look after each other along the way. No matter what happens, we're all in this together.
I'll drink to that.
Well, I suppose that station in orbit has more than paid for itself at this point.
I'll be heading to the Eye to assist momentarily.
Sounds like Vladimir could use our help on the station. We heading to the Eye? Sounds like Vladimir could use our help on the station. We heading to the Eye? Sounds like Vladimir could use our help on the station.
Hope you're finding everything you need. Oh, please, take a look.
You strike me as a fellow collector.
Oh, please. Appreciate the business.
Nice to see you.
Why can't I use the welder?
Helping me weld up some of these panels? It's coming up here.
This scanning equipment needs to be installed. I could use your help.